Grafton, a ghost town in Utah. It is the most photographed ghost town in the world. Many films were filmed here. The most famous is called Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. You can see like many buildings, like really old one, and nobody lives here anymore.
How old is it?
The city was founded in 1862. It was founded by Brigham Young and the Mormon pioneers.